flight. I am like a bird with an arrow in her wing. My blue flight is song. Willpower, beliefs, joy and dreams. My cage with open windows is like a necklace around the moon's neck. Freedom is priceless, limitless. I can't buy or sell it. I can't receive it or give it. It's just a state of mind. I'm like a bird with an arrow in her wing. But my soul is free, free like an arrow released from a bow, free like a bird soaring high in the sky. Confusion. Where is the power of love hidden? When a mother abandons, abuses or kills her child? Where is the power of love hidden when a man abuses physically, mentally, emotionally the woman who he calls his lover? Where is the power of love hidden when human beings kill other human beings in places that are supposed to be safe and sacred? Where is the power of love hidden when the most powerful men in the world play the cards of wars, death, disasters, poverty, and lack of hopes? Where is the power of love hidden when the rainbow shines on the chest of the horizon? When sunrise and sunset display their beauty patiently, waiting to be seen? Questions? What does peace look like in wartime? Like a dove, reddened by the victim's blood? Like a confusion, crying, homeless child? Like a wild beast frightened by the fire and the noise of explosions? Like a pet, hungry and thirsty, like his owner who carries him in a cage hundreds of miles to the unknown? Where does the peace hide during wartime? In the ruins of destroyed cities? In the bodies of those who kill? In the souls of those killed? In the leaders' inability to use words instead of weapons? What does peace look like in wartime? Like a grieving bride? Like an orphan? Like a surviving soldier of his slain family? Like a defeated winner? What role does peace play in the political scene of the world in wartime? A big role, a small one, or none? A firebird on fire. The artist painted birds, all kinds of birds, in the early stage of his madness. He felt that the flight of birds ignited his inspiration and conferred him strength to hold in his hand different brushes for hours, giving life to shapes and colors, bringing meaning to his own life that was draining like arid sand through the fingers of time. The artist loved every bird vibrating on the canvas. The birds knew these and loved him in silence, continuing their flight through the horizon of his soul. The artist's mind has traveled from one stage of madness to another, and his work expressed a roller coaster of emotions, telling stories about life and death, about the flight of the free spirit, and about an artist consumed. I like only the poetry to curse me, the words to burn me on the fire of inspiration and make me crawl up to the foot of the lyrics, smelling of a subtle aroma from the deep of letters. Me to be tortured on the wheel of metaphors, extending the horizon of expression. Me to be executed on the wall of imagination and shot by the slingshot of ideas. I would like only the poetry to curse me and be consumed by the words born in me, carefully carried by the embrace of creation. I would like to die only from the curse of poetry. Honey and wormwood lyrics to drip blue remedy and poison through my veins to the roots of the soul, always hungry for infinity. Where is the power of love hidden when human beings kill other human beings in places that are supposed to be safe and sacred? Where is the power of love hidden when the most powerful men in the world play the cards of wars, death, disasters, poverty, and lack of hopes? Where is the power of love hidden when the rainbow shines on the chest of the horizon, when sunrise and sunset display their beauty patiently, waiting to be seen? Questions? What does peace look like in wartime? Like a dove reddened by the victim's blood? Like a confusion, crying, homeless child? Like a wild beast frightened by the fire and the noise of explosions? Like a pet, hungry and thirsty? like his owner, who carries him in a cage hundreds of miles to the unknown. Where does the peace hide during wartime? In the ruins of destroyed cities? In the bodies of those who kill? In the souls of those killed? In the leaders' inability to use words instead of weapons? What does peace look like in wartime? Like a grieving bride? Like an orphan? Like a surviving soldier of his slain family? Like a defeated winner? What role does peace play in the political scene of the world in wartime? A big role, a small one, or none? A firebird on fire. The artist painted birds, all kinds of birds, in the early stage of his madness. He felt that the flight of birds ignited his inspiration and conferred him strength to hold in his hand different brushes for hours, giving life to shapes and colors. I am like a bird with an arrow in her wing.